A photograph taken from a dad's old 90s camera. It worked with a reel and had no flash. My college assignment this rainy season was to capture a festival. These pictures were taken during the 4 days of Ganapati Visarjan last year in the city that never sleeps, Mumbai.
Already
a ball. Watch ma.
Zubin, one of the most honest friends I could ever gain in my life, the only one I knew in Mumbai. Like almost once in every 2 years, I came to meet my friend Zubin, almost 600 miles away. Well, he loved to dance. He danced here, he danced there, he danced like a peacock, he danced like a fox. He was everywhere, while I was on to my college assignment. This festival was quite familiar to me. It was all same. Same old roads, idols made of clay and plaster of Paris, many drunk believers. Just the Bollywood numbers changed every year. Only the hit list was played. And this time, it was a Marathi tune. Then came the pause to the ultimate rush. I remember his eyes spoke more than he did. Calm and composed, with a visible itch of curiosity on his nose, the boy with the different colored slippers caught my eye. It was the first time I clicked this thief. There was too much energy to soak oneself into it, but still, I wasn't there. My eyes were still looking for the small thief. As I came out of the glowing seawater, Zubin pretended to be concerned about my safety, just because he wanted to dance. And that is when I spotted the small thief again. He kept walking north with a broken wooden chair on his head, probably stolen. I couldn't have let him go this time. His property, not larger than a half cricket pitch, filled my mind with a lot of questions. When Zubin started pretending to vomit due to the pungent smell around, he was a ripe actor and really good at it. It was the last day of Visarjan and I had my flight the next day, so I thought of visiting the small thief, maybe for the last time, and found him absent. Well, this was the best time for investigation. यार
क्या हो गया भाई,
रील खत्म हो गया।
चल चल कोई नहीं यार। चल चल आज तेरे उसका नाम पूछते हैं।
किसका नाम?
अरे वो तेरे चोर का। चला चल 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 चल
मेरा
पैसे बाद में देता है मैं।
The gods of yesterday were covered in the filth of today. A sea can never keep a secret. It's talkative. Carried half-broken body parts of the gods gracefully. For a while, I thought he was on drugs. Two more rounds and he had almost collected 11 different parts of 11 different idols in a small sandpit. Thank you. didn't stop even for a minute. He kept looking at the sea and then at the mixture that he was making. Well, they say, someone's garbage is others' treasure. He finally spoke something. I think God might have been happy with such an effort, that even after being shattered into pieces, he didn't send rain. The house looked cute with a missing door. Well, the thief's name is still a mystery, but I call him the merchant, as he traded reality all through his silent journey in his life. I left a gift for him. Well, not a door. And Zubin got the old camera as a gift from me, and now he wants to become a photographer setup, and he's even taking courses. Well, it's the truth. It all comes down to the ashes.